lie to you about your chances. But you have my sympathies.
Welcome to another unboxing. We have one Super 7 Reaction Alien blind box to open. These were a special release for Alien Day 2017, but are currently available in New Zealand. There are only three to collect with obtainable ratios. The black xenomorph is a 6 and 12, acid green xenomorph is a 4 and 12, and blue blood splatter xenomorph is a 2 and 12. Anyway, let's unbox. It's the gloss black xenomorph. So the normal xenomorph, can't really complain about that. Although articulation is limited, the top of the head comes off, so the secondary mandibles can be extended and retracted. So with Funko seemingly selling off the Reaction line to Super 7, the price tags have greatly increased. However, even as a fun throwback to the poorly articulated and sculpted Kenner figures of the 1980s, they're not really worth the cost to collect an entire series, sadly. Anyway, that's our unboxing.